drive for such a pretty young lady.
I know, but Pop can be so tight with money. That's probably why he has so much.
Yep.
Oh, wait, thank you, Sarah. What can I help you with?
Just stand here and keep looking pretty.
Say you're the best.
Look, I don't have time for your games.
It's my daughter.
Is it a ransom, right?
Yeah, she was stolen from a barn the other night.
So I hear.
I need some help to find her.
How much are you willing to offer?
$100.
I'll take it.
That's a deal.
Meet you at the barn at sunrise.
Father?
This was a mistake. I should have never went and learned their language and taught it to you. You have a duty to this tribe. You're supposed to be chief one day.
I don't want to be chief.
Coda!
I want to live like them.
No!
They took her.
There's nothing I can do.
Tell the tribe we'll get horses or money.
I'll see what I can do.
Finished, Johnny said, well, you're pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done. Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising.
Have been pleasant.
It's all right. To see you smile was worth it.
Is there anything to eat?
I think they picked some berries.
Papa!
Johnny, you're rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard. Cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul.
No. No, Papa, he can't.
The devil opened up his case and he said, I'll start the show. Fire flew from his fingertips as he crossed.